So I have to beat this guy while invisible because of a glitch. Might as well just die and reset because he's glitched. God damn it. Fucking bug. That sucks. I wasted my only confettis on it. Now I can't get him back. I'm gonna count it because I want chat to have gift subs. Makes me happy every time I see someone use one of my emotes. So I'll do that anyways. And I like chat, they're cool. I know where I've seen water. Speaking of subs, thank you, Rochambeau, for subbing to Twitch Prime. And Raggedy and Leafra Metmin, thank you for those subs, guys. There's a big ass body of water. There's gotta be something here. There's one more fish. Just gotta find it and kill it before it. Dark Eyes, thank you for 10 gift subs. You're awesome. And Thigh Metal and Beat Bats, thank you very much for the Prime subs. You guys are awesome. Thank you, guys. God, it's so hard to get that one.
Hey, you there. Do you, perhaps? Hey.
To reappear, I gotta dive and then swipe instantly. Got him. Hey, would you mind giving me some shells? Got another one. Perfect. First try on that one. Yep, treasure shells. Or scales.
If you bring me any scales, if you have any.
Mask fragment right. That sounds important. Floating passage text. Floating passage only attacks a flowing dance-like form, overwhelming enemies in fear of graceful Gresh Tick Blunt's Ashima Sword School and have been deemed heretical due to its foreign origin. I don't know what that does, but that sounds cool.
I thank you for your kindness. Please, bring more scales soon.
Does this guy appear anywhere else in the game? I've only found him once. Here.
Hey,
you. Hey there.
You there. Do you? Perhaps.
It's probably hard for him to move. Looks like he just gets in the water and. I don't want to know, like, where, just that does he appear in other places, is all. Anti-death blow text. Quite a lot of money.
I can finally die. My shame for not following my master into death. Can finally.
You're certain of this?
Yes. I want you to kill me.
As you wish.
Go on. Do it.
Hidden tooth. False tooth loaded with a secret shinobi drug, blue in color, can be used repeatedly. Press the blue nostrum between the back teeth to die as often as one pleases. Could be useful in certain situations. Surely an unnecessary reminder, but the first death is typically one's last. Well, okay then. He was ready for death. He's been living for a very long time. It just makes you die, right?
Need
an offering?
May the departed.
Thank you. Let's go back to the castle. I guess we gotta go around there again. I've only died once today. This game does not have difficulty settings. The only difficulty is fucking hard.
Yeah.
This game's way harder than Dark Souls by a lot. It's a very difficult game. The IGN reviewer for this game was actually... they actually found a guy that was good at games to review the game. That's why he gave it a good score, because he was good at it. Yeah, they have one of those. Apparently he's only good at Dark Souls in this game. Castle is nuts now. Yeah, I've played a lot of Bloodborne. This game's way harder than that. The hardest game that From's ever made so far. I hope they make more of this combat system. Whoa, watch it! Two at once, too hard! God damn it! God, he backed off, so I couldn't fucking finish it. Damn. Whew. God. This game is way harder in other ways, Zero. Sound like you haven't played this game yet. Every time you die, you do lose souls. The souls is money in this game. You lose half your money every time you die. Oh, not another ogre. The first one was so freaking hard. Try our flamethrower. This is going to suck. I can't get in there yet anyways. I gotta find how to get in that room. The first one was extremely difficult, so this one's probably gonna be just as hard. If not harder, since later in the game. I'll just sneak up on one of these guys and just kill him from afar. Soda took longer on Lady Butterfly. Lady Butterfly was pretty easy. You just have to find good and get it and keep getting that over and over again, and then you're fine. Well, it took me 4 tries and we got her down. You gotta get good and find it. There's a dude there. You instant die if you're in combat when you fall off a cliff. If you're not in combat, then no. They removed a lot of the annoyances from the Souls games. Uh-oh. Oh god, it's a ninja! Get wrecked, sir! Eat my dick! That nerd got taught a lesson. I think something saw me, but what? You did. Nope. God damn it. I was in combat. Yay, unseen aid. Thank you, Unseen Aid. Here, I just had to show you guys what happens when you die while in combat. You fall off cliff while in combat. Yeah, you die. Just letting you guys, just showing you guys so you guys know. There's no stealth killing this guy. Fine. So many ninjas. So many ninjas. These guys' eyesight's so good. Do I have any tools to help with that? God. I'll be able to lock the shrine real fast. Where was the shrine? Please, yes. Sure, unlock that. How long does it take to beat a game with this? This game's very long. God, it's so many. No, I'm dead, I swear. They both have to come at once. Not fair. It's Stop with your dirty finger. I don't like the dirty finger poison thing. That's not cool. God, these guys are insane. These guys are nuts. One at a time is really hard. Two at a time is just like... Duh! What else has changed in here, I wonder? Are these ninjas still here, or are they all gone? They're still here. Get out of here. Thank you. Oh, and there's Ninja 2. Oh, god damn. Are you kidding me? Oh, they're fighting each other, though. Thank you, buddy, for your help. Fighting each other and me. Great. Anything new in here? Nope. All the same. Combat is so good in this game. We do it right and well. It just feels amazing. Like subbing for the first time and using Dan Happy. Oh, God. So unfair that there's two of them. Such BS. One alone is super fucking hard. And the second one's just normal, but you can't deal with it with the other guy constantly swinging at you too. That sucks. There's gotta be some way to kill the other guy. Okay, that helps. Suck on my awesomeness, boss. Or should I say, loss? Oh yeah. Didn't even know what was happening. He was just dead.
Yay!
And prayer beads. Perfect. I worry there's gonna be another boss up here. Let's rest first. How about that ogre I heard earlier? What ogre? There's no ogre. You're talking about. Uh-oh.
I remember you well. I heard stories of your death, yet here you are. What are you plotting, Owl?
Plotting? I would do no such thing.
Father?
Now, my lord, I must ask that you accompany me. This old bird has but one desire. To protect the divine heir from those that might take his esteemed blood.
So, the dragon's heritage has seduced you too. And there is nothing to discuss. Take your leave.
I would, my lord, but I'm so stunned by this view. I'd like to take it in just a while longer. I'll leave when I've had my fill.
Uh-oh. I can't go in there.
Father. To think you were still alive.
That was my design, but the same could be said for you. I was certain you died that night.
The power of the divine heir brought me back.
That's it.
What?
The divine heir's power, the dragon's blood, must be mine.
Father.
Now you see it. Remember the first rule of the code. As your father, I order you to forsake your master. From this moment, he is your master no more.
Forsake the divine heir.
Listen to me, Wolf. Obey your father's command, and forsake the divine heir.
As you command.
In accordance with your father's word, you will forsake the divine heir. You understand now, don't you?
No. I cannot. I will not.
You... what? A shinobi? Showing the likes of compassion. Unthinkable. Such a miserable display. Why, boy? Why can't you understand your father's will? Have you forgotten the Shinobi Code?
A code must be determined by the individual. This is what I've decided. Just as my master did.
Seems you've grown, if just a little.
I will cut your hair, Daddy.
Young wolf.
Enough talk.
Been a while since we did this. Give me your all.
God.
One. The parent is absolute. Their will must be obeyed. Yet, I'm sensing some insubordination.
Fuck. He is insane. My God, he hits so hard so quickly.
Why,
enough talk.
Been a while since we did this. Give me your all.
Some insubordination.
better, but... Okay, so that bomb makes it so you can't heal, so I gotta avoid that at all costs. Yeah, he has 2 health bars. Getting his attack patterns down. That try went way better.
Enough talk.
Been a while since we did this. Give me your all. Some attacks are safer than others to get a hit off. I gotta be careful. First.
Please don't start class yet. Alright,
enough talk.
Been a while since we did this. Give me your all.
Ew. got me.
Enough talk.
Been a while since we did this. Give me your all.